Then in May, Powell took on Cornelius Bundrage, and we witnessed one of the most sensational moments in boxing. Both fighters went down simultaneously in the opening seconds. Both got up, and it was Powell who struck first with a left hand that finished the job. Oh, this one's over just 22 seconds after the opening bell. And